niggas start dissing people with R&B classics, these motherfuckers about to start a trend. I'm telling you, bruh, niggas about to start, they about to start a trend, bro. Like, this shit is crazy, bruh. Young and Ace, Who I Smoke. You from making my way downtown, eating Zans, popping, and I'm home, but that's not how you really go. That's just the nigga version. Damn, you feel what I'm saying? If this is the When I See You by Fantasia, bruh, I'm gonna be mad as hell, because I ain't gonna lie, bruh. I jam that shit. I be bumping that shit. You feel what I'm saying? I got the picture on the mirror. What's happening to me? Hey, listen, bro. We about to get into this video, bro. Simple as that, bro. We about to see, bro. If you're new, hit the subscribe button. Like the content. Send me more bangers. But until then, you feel me? Let's get into this video, bro. Come on, man. Julio Fuller.
Levon Bullard tells News for Jax that the two brothers were out with Royale Smith and Jacoby Grover Tuesday night. Celebrating
that hanging ace, people.
When the celebration turned to tragedy, police say the men were all riding together in this car on Town Center Parkway. People in another car that pulled up beside them started shooting at them.
Flying through the 12, I don't see nobody outside. It's a boy, you don't get no rep on doing drive-bys. Ace from the west, how he clicked up with the east side.
And it slapped, though. It slapped. Like, why does this shit slap, bro? Why does it slap? Why do y'all make diss tracks on old classics, bro, and it be slapping so fucking hard, bro? Like, I don't get this shit, bro. Who wants my baby? And look how he just came on, bro. Look how he just came on.
Men were all riding together in this car on Town Center Parkway. People in another car that pulled up beside them started shooting at them.
Flying through the 12, I don't see nobody outside. It's a boy, you don't get no rep on doing drive-bys. Ace from the west, how he clicked up with the east side. He ain't been the same since he seen them other three die. Damn, I'm 2-3 high. Bitch, say your goodbye. Get up with a business like a suit in a bow tie.
He at the fucking graveyard is making it 10 times worse, bro. It's making it 10 times worse, bro. And it's like, damn, that's disrespectful. Like, y'all took disrespect to like a whole different level, my guy. Like, for real, this nigga's at the top, like, nigga.
Tight, like them boys block up like the 4th of July. They got caught lacking, the whole world wanna know why. Went out to eat on his birthday. 4 shot, 3 dead in the worst way.
Damn.
He kept dissing on me.
What happened?
Now we smoking 23. You always on my mind.
Yo, no, first of all, hey, listen, you could have used auto-tune for that, my guy. You could have used auto-tune for that, my guy. Us with the rough voice. That, listen, bro.
Kept dissing on me.
What happened?
Now we smoking 23. You always on my mind. Wanna see you,
see
when I see you,
when I.
You always on my mind,
you always on my mind.
Right now, Melvin with that on, I don't see you,
I don't see you.
And then you got the nigga that's holding it like this, bro. He know he don't wanna be in that motherfucker. Look at this nigga, bro. Look at this nigga, bro.
When I,
this nigga right here. Hold on.
You always on my mind,
you always on my mind.
Right now, Melvin with that on, I don't see
this
you.
This nigga don't wanna be in that
world. He did like 2-3-2.
Happy birthday.
We made them boy click up, call Keith Steamy.
No, it was not their birthday. No, it wasn't, what's the name, birthday, when you did this. Hey, man, this disrespect, bro. Like I said, it hit, though. But I'm saying the disrespect is crazy, bro. It's really crazy, bro. And, like, you feel me? And I don't, like I just said, bro, they about to start a trend, bro. They about to start a trend, dog.
Steamy bitched up. Rams graduation, man, that man had his chain tucked. Papa boy, you been a bitch, and I slapped you in your shit. I made you pick up a stick, and I made you drop a disc. Blue telling in that jam.
Damn, nigga, you slapped the nigga, and then you made him pick up a stick, and then he dropped the bitch? Like, goddamn. What?
Take so many benefits. Don't wish jail on nobody. I swear they need to free that man so he could catch a headshot. Police had red dye. I smoked so much, but I fell in love with dead.
Nigga said free that man so he can catch a headshot. That's crazy, bro. Free the guy, bro. But they said it was a rumor that one of his homies, Julio, one of his homies, you feel what I'm saying, beat what's the name up? Y'all believe that? Let me know down below.
head off. Rolling meats in the wood. Take a nigga bite like I'm sure. You better not get out of line. Catch your face shot like God damn.
What the comments say?
I'm smoking Rollo all the time. I got the dead arts on my mind when I see you. When I see you, get dead like 2-3.
That's what I
said.
I hope it's the Lord. Y'all all need holy water, my guy. Like, that is crazy. That's crazy.
Me, G, and Leaky. Goddamn. Quan in 2-3. Fuck the whole back street. Rollo died with his heat. For speaking on BB. Rest up in. You always on my mind.
That's fucked up,
man. When I see you, when I, you always on my mind, you always on my mind. Right now, Melvin with that iron, I don't see you.
I don't see
you.
Hey,
man. 2-3-2-23.
Happy birthday.
Talking about happy birthday.
23. Blow your counters out. Dead bitch.
Nigga talking about blow his candles out. That is disrespectful, Julio Fulio. I don't know what to say about this situation. I don't know, bro. But let me know down below. That shit's crazy, bro. Simple as that. But look, if you're new, hit the subscribe button, like the content, send me more bangers. But until then, you feel me? Damn.